You have no idea how boring these corridors were before. Now they can go up and feel and see and experience art, and it's so enlivening. And I've been so encouraged by the fact that art has come to Moorfields. It's really wonderful from both the clinicians and the patients.
To thank all the artists, a lot of whom are here tonight, for donating their works to the Blind Art Collection. Without them and without their generosity and their vision, this collection would not have been made possible. Our aim was to create a space where everyone can access the artwork, that no one feels excluded.
To Blind Art, the charity who have donated their entire permanent collection to Moorfields. As most of you are aware, Moorfields is one of the world's leading eye hospitals. It's at the forefront of clinical care, research and education. We have nearly 500,000 patient attendances each year, and patient experience is really important for us. So having this collection of artwork for patients, relatives, visitors and staff to enjoy and appreciate is just, we're thrilled about that.
I've known of Blind Art for many years, having been involved in their first open exhibition. It's exciting to see now that it's at a point of being able to really deliver a message that art is still available and accessible for blind and partially sighted people.
So this is a great innovation, and we're really proud to be the host of this fantastic collection of artwork.